Welcome to Magenest official channel. This video is a demonstration and a configuration guide for our Magento 2 sub-by brand extension. This extension, as its name suggests, gives the consumer the ability to find and purchase products from the exact brand they love. By clicking on the Brands tab on the navigation bar, user will be presented with what we can call a brand's homepage. In this page, user can search for the brand by name and view all the brands in your store. This will give the customer a better shopping experience that's much likely will convert into sales and trust to your site. Now let's go to the backend and see how this extension works. The first thing I want to show you here is this dashboard. This page will give you a quick overview of the brands in your store and their performance. The pie chart will give you the information of quantity, and the bar chart on the right will be their quality counterpart. So add a new brand, navigate to Sort by Brand, Manage Brands, then tap Add a new brand. In the General tab, the title field box will be the brand name. True Disable in the status box will hide this brand in your store. The Featured box will decide whether this brand is a part of your featured brand group, which is sold at the top of the brand's page. Select Default Store View in this box. Selecting a group or groups for the brand by clicking on the group name, or use Ctrl and click to select multiple groups. Basically, you want to select what this brand has to offer. Disabling so in Sidebar will stop this brand appearance at the sidebar of your site. Sort order will decide the position of this brand in this feature brand slider. The default value is 0. We already had 6 brands, so I will type in 7. Next is the Images tab. You can upload 2 images of this brand. One is logo, the other one is a banner. You can choose different resolution, but you should keep the same ratio to get the best quality. The logo is 1:1, and the banner is about 4:1. In the Products tab, you can select products that belong to this brand. Click on the Feature on Brand Page column to put this product at the top position of the brand page. You can also add a product to a brand at the product page. In the product page, scroll down to the brand section. Here you can choose what brand this product belongs to and enable the Sell Related Product feature, which allows this product appearance at other products page within the same brand. In the brand page tab, you can customize the detail page of this brand. The page title should be the brand name. The URL key should also be the brand name or its acronym, but without capital letters. You can fill in the brand slogan and description. Finally, these two fields are for SEO optimization. Hit save when you are done with the configuration. Now let's check out our newly created brand. Last but not least, the Manage Brands page contains all of your brands and some useful information about them. The summary column represents the number of products that this brand has. Let's move on to Groups Management. The purpose of Group is to give the customer the option of finding brands that sell the products of this group. For example, when user selects Sport Group, brands like Adidas and Nike will be shown. At the Manage Group page, tap Add New Group. Here you will need to fill in the group name. The URL key should be the same as the group name but without capital letters. You can disable or enable this group at your site or your sidebar with these options. You can add brands to groups at the Edit Brand page. The configuration for our Sort by Brand extension is rather simple. Most of the options here are to turn certain things in certain place on or off. in the General tab, Add to Menu is responsible for the appearance of the brown option on the navigation bar. Attribute code should always be set at yes. Display Group Sidebar, Display Feature Brands, and Display Brand by Category will affect the brand's homepage. Whereas Display Feature Products is of the individual brand page. Change Show a slider to No, and all of the sliders that related to this extension will be disabled. Brand Style gives you 4 options to display your brands. As a slider, alphabetical row, grid, or alphabetical column. You also have 4 options to your sidebar, which is sidebar thumbnail, filter, carousel, which is slider, or all of these above. Brand list setup will affect your individual brand detail page. You can choose one of these 3 options to display this part of the detailed page. The same goes with product page setup, but this time the change is made to the products. This field will decide how many products will be listed as related products. The old brand's page setup can be used to customize the brand's homepage and is quite similar to the individual brand page setup. Please check the description below for more information and contact our support team if you have any trouble. Go to store.magenest.com for more of our products. Thank you for trusting Magenest, and we wish you success in your business.